you say no.
And there you have it. Yeah, I knew I could do that again. I mean, I even need the Devil Axe. What the fuck? Why was I using that piece of shit anyways? Seriously, Mang. It wasn't cool. I wasn't sure because the Devil Axe gives you a lot of, like, weapon skill. And I was like, you know what? Since Raven just upgraded, does he need it yet or not? Yeah, I didn't know. I mean, I forgot how the Devil Axe actually works. I thought that, like, it would do residual damage to the user after you had already attacked. So I didn't actually know that it just like had a random chance of backfiring. I also didn't know that it would one-shot me because Raven has like 37 HP or some shit. Alright, the Dragon's Gate, we'll get that DLC and be done with it. Oh man, is she like Pumpkin from Akame ga Kill? That's a weapon, not a character, by the way. It's a weapon. Oh, shnikes. We finally got to see the boy unmasked, even though we did that last time. We, as in Ellie Wood himself, got to see the boy unmasked. But yeah, as you can see, that optional mission was very easy. I will go ahead and I did take the deaths of Kanas and Priscilla because I deserve that. Elijah and I were kind of going off into a tangent about Bionicle and stuff last time, so I kind of spaced out and just hoped that they would miss. They did it a couple of times, but my luck ran out eventually. And so, unfortunately, this is kind of like a Nuzlocke run of Pokemon, except with the mechanic actually built in, so everybody press F on your keyboards for Kanas and Priscilla. They're dead. This guy just wave dashed out of sight. This is the work of an enemy stand, obviously. I mean, I myself, in this LP anyway, I'm a stand user. I used my stand to bring some characters back to life. Thankfully, Priscilla, you know, in turn got us Raven, who is not going to die because we need him. Yeah, I totally forgot how the Devil Axe actually works. I was like, wait, doesn't it do residual damage? Isn't there some weapon in the game that does that, where like you attack and then you get hurt? Kind of like a life orb in Pokemon, but in this game? Maybe I'm wrong. I should have looked that up, honestly, but I try to play this game without a guide, because I have beat it before, but it's just been so fucking long that this would be half the commentary for this LP, just me talking about how long it's been since I beat the damn game the first time, so I might as well be blind. Oh man, today was a clusterfuck of a day, let me tell ya. But it ended in something good because I, Love Game, have gotten myself a new job. And this happens again. Fucking Jafar, except this time it was not a battle sequence. Oh no, is it this? I'm thinking of a... Oh no. I know what chapter this is. I remember this one, like, very vividly. Aw, shit, I hate this chapter. Oh no, please let the RNG not screw me over. Yeah, this... I remember this one, like, so well, chapter 19. Okay. Let's do it, as Waka Flocka Flame would say. Oh, let's do it. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, man. Okay, let us prepare, get a lightning, another one for Lucius here, because Lucius is our heavy hitter right now. Let's see. This is going to take some very particular positioning to properly... Why am I making alliterations in the middle of the battlefield right now? Okay, first of all, fuck that Devil Axe for not using it. Second of all, take a Hand Axe for ranged capabilities. Let's see. I sound like Panda Lee right there. We're gonna add, 4 shakes of garlic salt instead of 2. Oh my goodness. Alright. I just got a friend request from Brandy Got Blacked. I don't know who that is. I haven't talked to Brandy in like 4 years, dude. I don't know why you guys keep sending me that stuff, but I would appreciate it if you would stop. I'm gonna go in probably with... Yeah, the more I think about it, it's like, I like having a lot of units, but at the same time, it's better to kind of do the low man strategy in these games, especially in this chapter. So, as you can see, I pretty much cheesed the boss in my rerun of chapter 18X, so I leveled up Illywood quite a bit. Hector is still doing great, thankfully, and everyone else is surviving. I guess I'll go ahead and grab a vulnerary for this guy. Just because I don't want him to get super toasted. That increases luck. Raven could use some luck. Skill... I'm gonna go ahead and use these things because I know I should be saving them, but at the same time, what if I end up just saving them forever and then never actually using them? Let's see, skill... He has 18 skill already. I think Raven needs more luck though, TBH. Although, let's see, skill of 8. Sorry about that, pressed the wrong button. I was used to the, what do you call it? Oh, hit percent. That could be great, actually. Yeah. Who misses all the time? He didn't miss that much, really. Because his skill is really high as it is. Okay, I might hang on to that thing, but honestly, luck? I kind of want that shit. So, we're gonna be doing some of that. Yeah, sorry about that cut there. I accidentally pressed the wrong button because I'm used to the Steam controls. I found out that finally my fucking controller is recognized by Steam, so I don't have to use DS4 Windows for actual Steam games anymore, which is great. Let's get that vulnerary back though, because I would like it. That's why. Okay, let's figure out our positioning here. We got, you know, Beyonce formation and all that. Okay, we have a door here, so we want to have a range unit for this little neck of the woods. We have a whole clusterfuck of guys this way. I'm thinking, because this is mostly... Yeah, this is cavaliers with those swords, but they're iron swords. Okay. Oh, Cameron, what are we gonna do with you? I hate having all these mounted archers on this map. This can be really bad for our healers that can't do much about it. I guess Hector, yeah, we can't move our lords, unfortunately. Yeah, Marcus can stay there to tank that guy's hit. This is gonna be really tricky. Does anyone have any door keys I can? Yeah, I can. Okay. So the plan is... No, not you. I saw red hair and I thought Raven for a second. Okay, so I'm gonna have Raven... Wait a minute. Oh man, this is even trickier than I thought. Okay, so... Since we can't get a door key off of the ranged units, we're probably going to have to go take the long way around, which means... This is tricky. Unless... Hang on. Do I happen to have some door keys in the good old inventory? Let's see. I might. I was just thinking about that. I have one. Okay. So granted, we can use one door key to get through this map and then break the wall down. Okay, I have a formulated plan here. And we'll use Raven to lure these guys up to the front. Alright, here's hoping that actually works, because there's going to be guys coming out of that thing too, which could be problematic. So in that case, we'll have Lucius go here. And then Dart, I want you close enough to attack that guy at least. Bare minimum. Alright. How do I get out of this? My name is Love Game. Have a good day! I did not do an intro for this episode because it was just me cutting in from the post-commentary from earlier, so there you go. Go ahead and open that door up, and we'll get Raven in here with his handy-dandy hand axe. He's probably a better axe user than... Who else had an axe a minute ago? Someone like Dorcas. Oh, okay. Should have paid attention to that, but you know what? I'm gonna get you up here with the steel axe. Thankfully I have 100 hits, so it's not so bad on my end here. Alright. Keep with the plan. We'll have you stay there and equip the javelin. Still have 14 uses on that. Loving this music. Okay. I feel like reinforcements could appear. I think they do, but it's, again, it's, I keep on saying it, it's been a while. Alright. As for the chests, that's not breakable, is it? No, it's not. You have another door key? Seriously? Alright. In terms of this turn in particular, we're pretty much safe right now, so I want to see where these guys come from. Why is this guy attacking? What an idiot. I mean, he's using up my uses of my javelin, but other than that, he's not. Nothing he's doing is advantageous right now, so good on you, I guess. This guy has a silver bow, but he still misses. Yep, we got the reinforcements showing up here. Oh shit, I know this guy. This is Legault. Oh boy, I'm drinking a hurricane right now. That's perfect. I'll have to think about that. I'm not actually sure. Man, I need to get to that guy is the thing. But I don't know, if I were to kill this guy now, would I be able to reach the bow user with Dart? Or, you know what? Haha! I can double this guy. It'll kind of delay my initial plan here, but you know what? Fuck it. Can't reach that guy yet, but it'll happen. I'll get Lucius in here to eventually heal Raven. I can't reach him just yet, but we're gonna need both Raven and Lucius over here, I can tell, because look at this concentration of enemies. Holy shit. See, Dart does have a hand axe, but I kind of want to get rid of this guy. Let's see if I can even do that. He's got... I don't have a lot of a chance to crit either. Alright, I'll just use this guy to block off the access point here, just in case. Granted, he doesn't crit me. We should be generally okay, and I'll bring Sarah up here to heal as well. I'm keeping you down here because I don't trust that there won't be any reinforcements. Matter of fact, you too, Lynn. Stay down there. And then Marcus... How much hand axe do I have with Hector? 11? I feel like he's not gonna miss. Like, I feel like I'm gonna get lucky here, so... Yeah, I got an idea. I'm gonna give that key to Marcus and have him open that door down there. Okay. There we go. Oh, you know what I... Yeah... Since there's no armored units on this map, I'll put the hammer up for now, because... Now that we have more options in terms of axe units, we're not completely super fucked when it comes to what we go and do here. That being said, we need to watch out here up top, because thankfully, Ellie Wood's a lot stronger now. Nice useless crit there, buddy. See, I know my positioning. You block off the choke points. Thankfully, this is not awakening, so units cannot, in fact, attack on the same turn they're summoned. Although, I don't know if that is the case in, what do you call it, Hector Hard Mode? I don't know, actually. I haven't gotten that far. Alright, Pimp Lucius, you know what to do. Now he is the ultimate hybrid unit. He cannot be stopped. Alright. Dart, you've done well, but I need you to get patched up here. We're gonna need Mend, because he has lost a fuck ton of health. Let's get that back, shall we? And look at those numbers go up. Alright, Marcus, let's trade with you. Let's see if anyone actually has a chest key. Alright, unfortunately we are kind of spread thin right now, so... I'll nip this guy in the bud, why don't I? Thankfully I can still double, so... There you go. Yeah, I knew Raven and Lucius would be our top dogs for this battle here. An armor slayer. Good thing I didn't bring Hector up here. That'd be kind of terrible. Okay, so where the fuck are you, Legault? There you are. Man, it's like... I can't remember how to recruit him. Oh, fuck me. I hope I don't need someone in particular. I'll use my fucking stand powers again. I'm kind of running out of stand powers at this point, so... I need to conserve my abilities here. Alright, you're going over to the... I almost said the king for some reason. Alright, come on, Elliewood, pimp this guy out. Then pimp his body out with bloody scars and... Perfect! I can kill that guy up there now. Oh, hello, defenseless healer. What am I gonna do with you? Okay. Actually, no, I'm gonna break that wall down with my iron blade because I don't care about it anymore. And I'll take those guys out down there and because I feel like someone's gonna come through there, I know it. Those stairs are way too suspicious for my liking. Let's see, trade with me... No? I mean, merch with me. I know I have a chest key somewhere, let's see. No? Yeah, okay. Perfect. Gotta watch out for those armor slayers, because Hector is... strong as he is weak to some things. Okay, lance and sword. They can both attack down here, so... I'm gonna get him all the way to full health first. Just in case some bullshit happens. I think I know what's gonna... You know what? No, no, no. Wait, do they have the same movement? That can't be right. Aha! See, I can make the lance guy come down here, but not the sword guy. How do you like that? Cute little iron bow over here trying to do his best. Unfortunately, I cannot fight back now because my... Aha! I knew it! What did I tell you? I said, people are gonna come from here and look what happens. Get that javelin. You know what? You're so insignificant that I'm just gonna... No, I have to... I can't fucking reach a chest, seriously. I'm not used to that at all. It's like, you have to... be on top of the chest to open it. It just seems backwards to me, but that's because I'm so used to the newer games where you walk up in front of it. Okay. First things first, you're going down. Thank you. Second thing, just because I feel like killing you. Unfortunate that I can't one-shot this guy, but... he can't do a lot to Hector either, so we'll just get that one HP critical hit and be done with it. Yeah, tonight was pretty fun. I played some Castle Crashers with Lexi. She's a streamer that I know thanks to my good friend Playinbrew. You've seen him do Let's Plays with me, you should know who that is by now. Oh yeah!